We have to see about the synthesis of vitamin B1. As we know, the structure of vitamin B1 is there is a pyramidal ring. Group here, we have an NH2 group over here, and here CH2 methylene bridge here, which is connecting the thiazole with this pyrimidine ring. And here we have a CH3, and CH2, CH2, OH. So this is our structure. While synthesis, we can synthesize it into two different parts. One, a pyrimidine ring, we can synthesize it separately, and thiazole ring we can synthesize separately. So these two we can synthesize separately, and then we can attach it together after their separate synthesis. So Mara, step one for this will be synthesis of a pyrimidine ring. This we will start with three epoxy ethyl propionate. Three epoxy ethyl propionate. Here, to draw the structure, it is this propionate is the parent, and as it is a OH, so it will be a ester group. And as it is a propionate, so three carbon atoms hone chahiye. So ek carbon yahan pe ester ka, then we have a CH2 and CH2. So three carbon atoms, so it is a propionate, it is ethyl propionate, so yahan par ethyl group rahega C2H5, and it is a ethoxy at third position. So this is third carbon which will be having an ethoxy group, so O C2H5. So this will be our three ethoxy ethyl propionate as our starting material. This will be reacting with ethyl formate. Ethyl formate means it is a formic acid ester. So this is our formic acid ester with an ethyl group. So it will be a ethyl formate. Ethyl formate reacts with 3-ethoxy ethyl propionate in presence of base NaOH, so that this base will be extracting the proton from here. This will be our reactive methylene, or it will be a acidic hydrogen will be present in this particular carbon, because it is attached to ester group. So yahan se ek proton loss hoga, and the carbanion generated over here will be attacking this formyl group, so with a loss of ethoxide. So we will have COOET here. We will have a CH2 OET, that is this CH2 OET, then we will have a CHO. ये CHO जो है वो यहां से आया हुआ है, so we can put it like so. This will then be undergoing the ketoenol tautomerism, so that we will have here the ketoenol tautomerism. We can get attached to a carbon, possessing CH2OED, a double bond, carbon, OH, and H. So when we compare it with the pyrimidine ring that we require to synthesize, तो जो यहाँ का पार्ट है, दिस पर्टिकुलर पार्ट वी हैव डन इट. ये जो पार्ट है कार्बन कार्बन एंड कार्बन, थ्री कार्बन एटम्स, दोस थ्री कार्बन एटम्स विल बी कमिंग फ्रॉम हियर. सो दिस थ्री कार्बन एटम्स वी कैन गेट इट, टू फ्रॉम हियर एंड वन फ्रॉम दिस इथिल फॉर्मेट. सो थ्री कार्बन एटम्स वी विल गेट इट फ्रॉम हियर एंड देन रेस्ट दिस पार्ट वी कैन इजिली अटैच. So this we have got it. Now this can react with this will be टू कार्बन कंपाउंड, सो इट विल बी अ डेरिवेटिव ऑफ इथेन. अगर यहाँ पे ऑक्सीजन होता तो इट विल बी अ इथेन अमाइड. अगर यहाँ पे दैट इज एसिटामाइड वी कॉल इट इथेन अमाइड. एंड यहाँ पर हमारा नाइट्रोजन है इसलिए इमीन इमीन हुआ एंड इट विल बी अमाइड. सो इमिनामाइड, इथेन इमिनामाइड और इथेन इमिडामाइड इज आर द नेम फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर कंपाउंड. Ethane imidamide, it is containing an imine group as well as an amide group. So yahan par there will be this lone pair of electrons on nitrogen will be relayed over here. This double bond attacks over here and this double bond goes here. This comes, when it comes back this electrons will be coming back and there will be a loss of OH group. So OH group comes out and we get a carbon carbon double bond with a nitrogen attached. On this side a hydrogen CH2OED, this side we have an ester group. And in this case, we have this nitrogen attached to a carbon possessing a double bonded NH. And here we have a CH2. This side we have a hydrogen. यहाँ पे हमारा ये NH group है, so वो NH group यहाँ पे retain होता है. Now this hydrogen may be lost. This hydrogen may be lost so that this double bond attacks to this carboxylate carbon and there is a loss of OED group from here. So that we will have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 member ring we will get. A 6 member ring possessing a carbonyl group over here, a double bond, nitrogen, a double bond over here, and a CH3 here. यहाँ पे हमारा हाइड्रोजन है एंड यहाँ पर we will have a CH2OEP. This side we have a H. So this compound we will get which undergoes ketoenol tautomerism or rearomatization reaction. OH CH2. वी गॉट दिस पिरिमिडिन रिंग, लेकिन ये पिरिमिडिन रिंग में थोड़ा सा फर्क है, हमें यहाँ पे NH2 चाहिए, जो हमारा पिरिमिडिन रिंग है थायजोल का, उसमें यहाँ पे हमारा थायमिन का विटामिन B1, सो यहाँ पे OH की जगह पे NH2 चाहिए, और यहाँ पर CH2OET की जगह पर हमें CH2BR चाहिए, सो दैट BR कैन बी अ गुड लिविंग ग्रुप एंड वी कैन अटैच इट विद द थायजोल। OET इज अ वेरी बैड लिविंग ग्रुप बिकॉज इट इज एन ईथर लीकेज एंड वी नो दैट ईथर्स आर नॉट गुड रिएक्टिव, दे आर नॉट गुड रिएक्टिव, सो दे विल नॉट बी रिएक्टिंग एंड हेंस OET विल बी अ वेरी बैड लिविंग ग्रुप एंड सो वी नीड टू रिप्लेस दिस विद अ गुड लिविंग ग्रुप सच एज ब्रोमाइड एंड वी हैव टू रिप्लेस दिस हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप विद अ NH2। तो फर्स्ट हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप कैन बी रिप्लेस्ड विद एन NH2 बाय रिएक्टिंग इट विद POCl3 हीटिंग एंड पासिंग अमोनिया गैस थ्रू इट। We get CH2OET. Now we can react this with HBr gas or just HBr concentrated HBr 2 moles. First it will react with NH2 and then it will cause removal of OET from here and we will get the desired product. This will be our fourth position. This is one position, two, three, four. This will be five and six. At fourth position, we have an amine and a hydrogen bromide. So it will be four amino hydroboride, hydrobromide. Four amino hydrobromide, five bromomethyl, two methyl pyrimidine. This will be the name for this particular compound. So we have synthesized the pyrimidine ring, desired pyrimidine ring. As a step one, now step two will be synthesis of thiazole ring. Thiazole ring we wanted as this particular way we want a thiazole ring. So we can synthesize this thiazole ring by first synthesizing this part and then attaching these three carbon atoms over here. So our synthesis will start from ethylene oxide and epoxide. The ring opening of epoxide can be done by using a base like NaOET. So that we will have this OET will be attacking on this carbon. And there will be a ring opening reaction. We will have a CH2 OEP CH2OH. The advantage for this is that both the carbons are now chemically different.
चेक करने के लिए
OH से हम करते थे यहाँ पर, तो यहाँ पर भी OH और यहाँ पर भी OH इक्वल टू इथेन डायहाइड्रोल, इथेन डायहाइड्रोल, इथेन डायहाइड्रोल में दोनों कार्बन एटम्स सेम रहते हैं, यहाँ पे दोनों कार्बन एटम्स हमारे सेपरेट हो गए केमिकली, दे बोथ आर सेपरेट, वन इज ईथर लिंकेज, द अदर इज अ अल्कोहलिक फंक्शनल ग्रुप इज प्रेजेंट. तो व्हेन वी रिएक्टेड विद से PBr2 then we will get OET CH2 Br. OH is a good leaving group compared to OET, so OH will be replaced by Br, then this can be reacted. In presence of base, we can react it this with say in presence of NaOH, so that this will be extracting this proton and a carbanion generated over here can attack this carbon and there will be a loss of Br from here. So we'll have a NaBr ETOH, that is ethanol will be generated and this particular part CH2CH2OET will be attached to here. We will get a product as CH2CH2OET. So this will be the product. This can be further rearranged or can be written as simplicity, we can write this in this particular format. Now we can react this SOCl2. What we are trying to synthesize over here is जो हमारा thiazole का ये particular compound. And when we compare it with our desired molecule thiazole, तो यहाँ पर thiazole में ये जो methyl group है, that we have synthesized it over here, the methyl group, and the near carbon is possessing the CH2CH2OH in this case, and यहाँ पे हमारा वो OET है. OET को हम कभी भी OH बना सकते हैं. So ये part हमारा हो गया है, ये carbon हो गया है, ये carbon और ये carbon हो गया है. So this part we have synthesized. That is, this part we have synthesized. We need to synthesize this particular part. That is nitrogen, carbon, sulfur. ये part को हमें इसमें attach करना है. बाकी सारा part हमारा already synthesis हो चुका है. सिर्फ हमें ये नाइट्रोजन सल्फर कार्बन एंड सल्फर के ये तीन एटम्स इसमें अटैच करने हैं टू सिंथेसाइज द डिजायर्ड थायाजोल रिंग. फॉर दैट व्हाट वी विल डू इज वी विल फर्स्ट रिमूव दिस हाइड्रोजन एंड रिप्लेस इट विद अ क्लोरीन. सो व्हेन वी डू क्लोरीनेशन ऑफ यूजिंग SOCl2 हाइड्रोजन विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय क्लोरीन एटम. Cl and over here we have a two carbon chain followed by a ethoxide. Now we can react this with KOH so that saponification happens. Here we have an ester group. So ye ester group ka saponification hoga to we will get a carboxylic acid group. That carboxylic acid group we will get as a here we will have a Cl and followed by a two carbon long chain. Now this, if we heat it, there will be a loss of carbon dioxide. This carboxylate group loses carbon dioxide and undergoes decarboxylation reaction. So we will get Cl, यहाँ पे H आएगा एंड वी विल हैव अ टू कार्बन चेन विद ethoxide. सो H यहाँ से ये CO2 निकल जाने के बाद में H यहाँ पर आएगा एंड वी विल हैव दिस पर्टिकुलर कंपाउंड. दिस कंपाउंड कैन बी कैन अंडरगो अ कीटो इनोल टॉटोमेरिज्म. OH here, double bond carbon, Cl और यहाँ पर OH. Now this is ready to be fused with group so that it can become a heterocyclic compound thiazole. We can synthesize it. So that for thiazole we need a nitrogen, carbon and a sulfur. Sulfur can come as a thiol, यहाँ पे nitrogen can come as an imine, and here we can have it like this. So this we can get as a iminothiol. This compound is readily available and is called as iminothiol. Iminothiol we can add it over here such that the lone pair of electrons on sulfur. Lone pair of electrons on the sulfur moves over here and this reacts at this position and we get a abstraction of a proton from the solution. From the solvent proton can be abstracted and we will get a carbon, OH, CH3, nitrogen, H, CH double bond S, H plus, and here carbon for the chlorine. Nitrogen, CH2, CH2, OET. Next step, there will be a cyclization. So again, nitrogen ka, nitrogen will lose the proton and there will be an attack on the carbon with the loss of chlorine. Because here all others are, this is a carbon-carbon bond, this is carbon-carbon bond, और ये कार्बन हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड, ये तीनों का इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी ऑलमोस्ट सेम होता है, सो दे आर मोर ऑफ ए प्योर कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड। कार्बन क्लोरीन इज हैविंग अ हाईएस्ट ऑफ आयोनिक कैरेक्टर एंड सो इट विल बी लॉस्ट। क्लोरीन इज अ कंपैरेटिवली गुड लिविंग ग्रुप, सो इट विल बी लॉस्ट एंड वी विल हैव अ 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 मेंबर रिंग। followed by a sulfur, double bond over here, CH3, OH, H, CH2, CH2, OH. This we will get it, then there will be a aromatization or dehydration step. Sulfur, further we want to remove this OET and replace it by OH. So first we will react it with HCl gas. So we will get CH3, CH2, CH2, Cl. This when reacted with water, there will be a loss of HCl. We will get the desired thiazole. So we have synthesized the pyrimidine ring as well as the thiazole ring. Now we will do the coupling of these two rings as our step 3. Coupling of pyrimidine and thiazole. So our pyrimidine ring was H2 over here, NH3 plus and Br minus. Here we had CH2, Br, and our thiazole was CH2, CH2, OH. The coupling can be carried out by using phenyl thiocarbamide derivatives. That is PTCs, phenyl thiocarbamide derivatives, or these are nothing but pH attached to a nitrogen double bond carbon double bond sulfur. Here the aromatic ring is derivatized so that we will get different derivatives of this phenyl thiocarbamide. These are good coupling reagents and we will get the product as OH. Here we will have this as a plus Br minus, and here nitrogen will be plus charge, so a counter ion has a minus charge. The last step for this, we can react with AgCl so that the counter ions can be replaced. Cl minus. We can remove anything that is not required. This is our thiamine or vitamin B1. This is laboratory synthesis of vitamin B1.